The days and hours passed like we were all underwater and just walking around with cotton in our ears. But every time we would go to the dump, there'd be my mother's chair. The trash trucks would come and go, and the chair would stay.